Christmas. Oh, the sounds, smells, and sights of that glorious day and time of the year. It's a blessing to celebrate with family and friends, give gifts, share memories, and enjoy a festive Christmas lunch. Have you thought about this year's menu? You can almost taste it, right? Just close your eyes and imagine the set table. But the sad truth about Christmas lunch this year is that many people in our community will only get to imagine what it tastes like because they can't afford it. That simple pleasure that many of us share is out of reach for them this year because they are out of work due to redundancy or long-term illness, on low income, elderly with an insufficient pension, alone or disabled, or going through some other crisis. But they don't have to go hungry, because through donations, volunteering, and the Christmas spirit, they can enjoy a Christmas lunch on Jesus. Christmas Lunch on Jesus is a program that delivers a hamper full of nourishing and essential foods and drink that create a festive Christmas lunch, and is personally delivered to people in need, no matter what their background, ethnicity, or faith. This Christmas, with food poverty on the rise in the UK, we expect the demand to be even greater. That is why we are asking you for a donation, to help us continue to provide this assistance to those who are struggling by sponsoring one or more hampers this Christmas. Your donation will help provide a hamper to a local family in need that is packed with nutritious seasonal Christmas foods, such as turkey, stuffing, carrots, Brussels sprouts, potatoes, Christmas pudding, chocolate treats, gravy, and non-alcoholic wine. And we've made it easy for you to make a contribution on our website. In a short time, you will see the results of your generosity, the smiling faces of people you have made happy. The true spirit of Christmas is giving, and you can do so at the Christmas Lunch on Jesus site.